the scene of the final night of weightlifting at the Nanjing International Expo Centre Hall F, which is a massive expo centre, and some of the other combatants along here as well, the Taekwondo, the boxing. But this is the scene on the weightlifting, and tonight it's the scene of the heavyweight. In terms of Youth Olympics, that means 85 plus kilos, and you'll see that there is a massive weight difference between the lightest of the lifters going around this evening. The young man, Galgeria, who weighed with 91.55 kilos, while the heaviest lifter, some 75 kilos heavier, a Mexican weighing in at 166. So, well and truly, at the heavyweight level for international weightlifting this evening. Of course, the young man from Algeria at 91.55 would normally be able to lift at under 94, but at the Youth Olympics, the second version of, and in 2014 Youth Olympics, the heaviest one to go to is 85 plus. Younger Tony was all picking up a medal earlier in the week, lifted brilliantly, and we're going to see a current world record holder in action this evening as well. So that'll be exciting as we see him go around. And in fact, there he is on screen. I was chatting to him a short time ago, and he was very, very confident. That's Simon Martriossian from Armenia. This man, though, from the Islamic Republic of Iraq. I chatted with his coach a little earlier on. Saeed, and they're expecting big things from him. Ryan Sennett, a youngster from Michigan in the United States, and hope to go to university in Michigan and join their Olympic program. Anthony Coulet, he's from France and competed well at the European Youth Championships a year ago. Eamon Tewari on screen there. And he's that young man who, as I mentioned, was only 91, if you can say only, 91.55 kilos. But it's a big difference as well, isn't it, when you've got someone that's lifting at 166 kilos. There is the body weight for the lifters. And so Fezak there, as you see at the top, at 94.73, the only other one under 100 kilos. And Dwiri from Algeria at 91.55, and they're still big men, and the rest very big young men, most of them around the 17 years of age. And quite a number of these lifters have had some international experience. And there's the Serbs, big group of young athletes in here to support their teammate Tomasz. Okay, Tomasz Kajdurci, who has entered with a lift of a total combined of 330, but he's been a bit further than that. Looking at his personal best, we had a chat about it a little bit earlier, and we'll fill you in about those when they come out. As is tradition, I'll be introduced to the crowd, as will the officials. This being the last night of the weightlifting, we've had the entire platform full of officials. They all got up and posed for a photo a little earlier, which was terrific to see. There's actually the Ukraine leading them out, followed by that man from Armenia who is a current world record holder at, in terms of youth world records, at 182 for the snatch and a total combined of 397. He doesn't hold the world record for the clean and jerk for a youth lifter. That's at 220 kilos. He won the European Junior Championships of the under-17s, rather, in 2013. He was third in the Youth Championships in 2012, and he must have only been, well, at best he was 16, but I think probably 15, looking at when the dates were. So, some very powerful athletes taking to the platform to be introduced to the crowd. Entry weight of 300 total combined. Entry weight for that man is 380. Coulet of France, Anthony Coulet, 325. He's actually supporting the crowd too. Kaducci, he has an entry weight of 330. Ryan Sennett, the young American, at 311, but talking to him, he's expecting a bit more than that tonight. 310, Weary, Raul Enriquez at 310, and Sayid at 320. But that's their entry totals. We'll tell you more about their personal best when they come out to lift. We're going to see some really spectacular lifting tonight based on what these young men have done in the past. But the man in the red tracksuit is the one they'll all be chasing. Last year's European under 17 champion, third in the European Youth Championship in 2012, currently holds two world records as a youth lifter. And now the officials will be introduced to the crowd. A central referee from China. The other two referees are from Hungary and Great Britain. There's a reserve referee as well, and of course the marshals, the timekeepers, the technical controllers, the doctors, and also the jury. On the far right is the centre referee, China. Great Britain, Alison Heather. This is the reserve referee from Peru, and now the marshals will be introduced. Group from Serbia. Not often a technical official gets that sort of round of applause. And of course, as always, we'll be going from the lightest lifter on up to the heaviest weights, and they get three attempts at each discipline, three for the snatch, three for the clean and jerk, and there are no individual medals for the disciplines, just the total combined. So it's really important you get a nice clean lift early on, get yourself into the competition, do something that's well within yourself. Be a bit of dancing in the village, why not? No folks letting their hair down. Roger Sadecki down on the left, a few words with him about the young man that'll be going around this evening, Ryan Sennett. From United States of America. He's entered at 311 kilos, snatch at 141, and clean and jerk at 170, which are in competition his best lifts. But get a feeling he might have been looking a fair bit more than that in training, because he looked really confident. And when I asked him what his best lifts were, he said, do you want the real ones or the ones that were done in competition? And his coach said, okay, let's just give him the competition one. So I think we'll see him trying to really get a long way past that 311 total this evening. technical officials will each shake hands with the jury, and we'll begin to prepare for the competition. There is a clock just down on the left-hand side is where you'll see the, hopefully, plenty of white lights, which is what we're looking for, and also the countdown clock for the lifts. And there's a countdown clock for the competition, which I think, from my vantage point here, it looks to be just under 6 minutes to go before we come back with a start in this contest, which is probably going to be with the giant Mexican, who at the moment is lifted to start the snatch at 125 kilos. Warm-up lifts. A couple of comfortable snatches out of the road. There'll be plenty of nerves in there as well. All the Youth Olympics are about learning and experience and enjoyment and fun. They're also about competition, and these young men are about to go out and try and do their best and perhaps win themselves a medal. A lot of the other lifters that we've already seen go around are here to see the biggest of the athletes, and of course they'll produce the biggest lifts. Shouldn't say the most spectacular lifts, it often is the case, but we've seen some terrific lifting from the others, and strength's about body weight. There's Deidre, she was terrific for the US when I was talking to the young fella next to her earlier on. I said, what do you like? And he said, well, I'm not like Deidre. I won't be dancing and smiling and jigging all over the place. I'll have my game face on. That was Ryan Sennett sitting down there with his teammate. He looks pretty relaxed too, doesn't he? Had a short chat to him as well in the warm-up area. And he's a long way in front of the others in terms of his entry total. Of course, he holds two world records, so who knows what we'll see from him this evening. The man on screen is likely to be the first man out. So a few more minutes to go before they'll set the weight and get this underway. Self-prepared. Manriquez set his 310 total at the World Junior Championships earlier this year, where he finished 13th. Still smiling. Still got the music going, no doubt. Time before he comes out, the last of the lifters, weighed in 110 kilos, thereabouts, 110.98. And they're just announcing that we will start at 125 kilograms. more of young lifters. So when that clock counts down, you'll see the 1 minute put back on the board for Manriquez. Seventeen-year-old with a personal best in the snatch at 1:30, and he's going to start 5 kilos under that. Hopefully, will be a nice, comfortable lift for him, getting built into the competition. Raul Manriquez to start us off with the heavyweight competition in the weightlifting. This young man weighed in an hour or so ago at 166 kilos. 75 kilos more than the lightest of these big athletes that we see going around. And the bar is set for him at 125 kilos. Move quickly for a big man. Then that's three white lights and a good lift. And we'll just see where he decides to go. There's a number of other lifters that are scheduled to lift at around the 130 mark. There's a couple at 130, one at 135, one at 133. And that's a really comfortable lift. As we mentioned, his personal best, or personal records as the Americans call them, is at 130. So depending on where he decides to go, and now he's just announced, he's just told his coach to tell the table that he'll go to 130. So it then comes up to these other men as to whether they're going to go further. Sasak of the Ukraine. Snatch is set at 130 for him. He has a recorded personal best of not much more than that, but he told me a short time ago that he's been lifting 140 in training, so let's hope that this is a nice, comfortable lift for him. Drive it up, just had it out of balance. Technical issue, not the weight. But of course, that's it's a wasted lift. He's only got three. And they do need to get themselves a clean lift to get into the contest. If they miss all three in the snatch, they're out. Because it's only a combined total. There's no individual medals for the clean and jerk and the snatch. And just didn't get that cleanly balanced over his shoulders. It looks like Reza Zeta Sayed will be next at 130 also. This is one at Republic of Iran. The clock is ticking down. But no, he's decided he's going to go up to 133. So that puts the weight back to Manriquez, the Mexican who started the contest at 125. When you hear us say it looks like, you really don't know until they've all declared where they're going. You can only make that move once, though. You can't tell. If it's your next lift, you can keep going up. But you can't keep swapping when there's other lifters waiting. Manriquez, successful at 125. This is his second attempt in the snatch. The bar is now set at 130. and that matches his performance from the World Junior Championships. So he's matched his PB and he'll be coming back out to try and extend that shortly. Really nice lift, really quick. Remember, he's 166 kilos. Great pace. Pesek. Missed the first time round at 130. That is where the bar is again, his second attempt. Got himself stable, looks a good lift. Let's see what the referees say. And he's got three white lights, so he's into the contest with a successful lift at 130. Now at the moment, we've got a couple of lifters scheduled at 133. That's a nice lift, got it nicely into position, and sure, he can take a couple of steps if he wants. There's no problem with that, as long as he keeps those arms locked into the snatch position. Ayman Tewari, Armenian lifter, coming out for his first attempt at the snatch at 132 kilos. He has a personal best of 136 achieved at the World Junior Championships, where he finished 11th. He's the lightest lifter in the division and just couldn't quite make that 132. It's hard to tell what caused that decision. It appeared to be nicely locked above his shoulders, but he didn't start the leg drive. So he can come back out at the same weight, which is what's probably going to happen. The Mexican has stepped up. 135, we've got a couple others at 133, to where he could decide to go further. In fact, he has. So he's going to lift at 133, which means we're going to go down to Sayed. Reza Zeta Sayed, Islamic Republic of Iran, his first lift, and it's at 133 kilos. He has a personal best of 140. Terrific lift, Sayed. Really confident. No problems with that whatsoever. He looks to have a bit more up his sleeve if he can get in there, that sort of form. Great athleticism. Second attempt. Simon Kouiri, Algeria, and this weight is within his repertoire, there's no doubt about that. Lifted 136 earlier this year. The bar set at 133. He's missed the first time round at 132. Glance at the clock, which shows him that there's 7 seconds to commence this lift. Quickly into position, but again, just began to lose it forward that time. So he's under a lot of pressure now. So he missed at 132, and when he saw that there were others listed to lift at 133, he decided to go further up to try and give himself a bit more time to refocus and get himself out there. He has lifted at 136 this year. At the moment, the countdown continues. If he lifts consecutively, then he has 2 minutes to get back out there and start the lift. That means start the lift at the bar. Bar must be moving by then, but he's gone right back into the warm-up area, which means he's walked past the table. Who knows what's being said out there? We can't see them at the moment. But there's no announcement to suggest that he's going further. He's the youngest and lightest competitor. He's just 15, 91 kilos. So in a international weightlifting contest, normally he'd be lifting at 94 and under. He turns 16 on September 11. Ayman Tuweri must make this lift, the young man, psyching himself up. The bar at 133, he's done this before, can he do it again? Must make it to stay in the competition. Come on now. Ten seconds left. He's struggling. He's got it steady. What do the referees think of that? He's looking, he's wondering, is this going to be a clean lift or not? It is. Well done. Good effort. So he stays alive in the contest at 133. That's his total in the stats. It'll take forward into the clean and jerk. A lot of weight, isn't it? When your personal best one is 136 and you've missed twice and you've got to come out and try and nail it just 3 kilos under that, and you're obviously a little bit out of sorts. Good job. But he was looking and looking, wasn't he? Are they okay with that? Well, they are. Third and final lift with Pesak of the Ukraine. The bar set at 134 kilos. He missed at 130, then managed the second attempt at 130. He's not going to get that. Unlucky. You can only do your best, and tonight 130 was his best, and so he's taking 130, which is clearly less than he was hoping to achieve this evening. It's a lot of weight, but he just couldn't take that next step. So our first look at the Frenchman. Bar set at 135 kilos for Anthony Coulet of France. Eighth in the under 17 World Championships last year. Oh, nice stuff that. Look at that. Huge man. 130 kilos and he's moving around like a jockey. Fantastic. How quick was he getting into position then? Well done. Really confidently. Had a couple of texts inquiring, and yes, you can drag the bar along your body. There's no problem with that. You just can't have anything other than your feet touching the ground. Third and final lift at 135. Manriquez can't get 135 tonight, so he'll take 130. That was a shot at his personal best. He matched his personal best earlier with 130, so that was going to be a new personal record for him, but unfortunately not tonight, but he's successfully through to the clean and jerk. Sayed. He's a Zeta Sayed. The bar is set at 137 kilos. He has a recorded personal best of 140. Seventeen-year-old from Iran. Big man with big weight. And he'll be very happy with that. He's not even going to bother to glance back at the referees as he knows that that's a clean lift, and it is. He's got three white lights. So he's only a couple of kilos away from his personal best. Where will we go from here? Straight into position. Perfectly above the shoulders. That's the Frenchman, not the... We're still changing the bar around at the moment. I think it's going up to 139. So Coulet of France at 139. Second attempt, he still has another up his sleeve. Been successful at 135. Oh, it's a terrific lift. He looked just as comfortable at 139 as he did at 135. And as he throws this up, they improve so quickly at the same time, don't they? He looks to have a snatch of above 140 in him tonight, which would be a great personal achievement. Ryan Sennett. Megan, his 14-year-old sister, is watching at home. He wanted to say hello, so we've done that for him. Mike Paquette, the coach. Sennett, a high school boy from Michigan. Ooh, just got that too far back.
No lead. The same weight on the barbell. Second attempt by number 5, representing the United States of America, Sammy Bryant.
Looked like he was going to start that drive pretty quickly, but it just didn't have the bar perfectly balanced above the shoulders when he started the leg drive. There's Deidre Lynch, who had attained this last evening, his teammate. So Sennett's going to come back out at 140. Year-old in his senior high school year. He's hoping to go to all the Michigan University and be part of the Olympic program there. Terrific Olympic weightlifting program. He was a center as an American football player as a youngster, but really at 17 he's still a youngster. He's under a little bit of pressure here at 140. With a personal record in competition of 141. Coming out second attempt. Ryan Sennett, having missed at 140, out trying to stay in the competition again at 140 in the snatch. Come on, come on, come on. Bit of nerves, and he's really trying to start that drive before getting himself balanced. Can't believe it. He can't believe it. They were so confident talking to them earlier. He's been looking really well, apparently, in training. And here he is, you know, the cameras of the world on him. And he's going to risk it all and go up. We'll talk more about that in a moment. Sayed of Iran, his final attempt. He's been successful at 133 and 137. The bar is now set at 140. Yes, 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 yes. Good lift. Happy man. So he'll take 140 into the clean and jerk. It's a great start for him. Sayed driving up. Coach is happy. A moment ago that Ryan Sennett may have been going beyond 140. They decided against that. You would think that's sensible. He's missed the first two at 140. Love to see the young man from Michigan nail this and stay in the contest. Come on now. Would he take just a fraction more time to get himself? Oh, he can't. Very sad. So, sadly, he won't finish the competition, can't progress. It's a combined competition only. Ryan Sennett being consoled by Deidre Lynch, but never got himself into the contest tonight. It's a real shame. Coulet, the Frenchman. This is his third and final attempt at 142. Oh, good lift. Big man, 132 kilos himself. One of the referees didn't like it, but you only need two white lights, and that he has. And he's right thereabouts. Good lift at 142. Kadirci with his first lift, Tomasz Kadirci. young Serbian. Turned 17 earlier this year. He was seventh at the World Junior Championships. Managed to snatch at 150 there, so he's got five less on the bar for his first lift in Nanjing. Just hoping to get a nice clean lift, get himself into the competition. Well done. As we know, sadly, you know, we've seen the American Ryan Sennett, no doubt attempting a lift that he thought was well within him at 140. Probably thinking he would have wished it was down at 135 just to get in. So a good lift for the Serbian. A lot of support. The world record holder in terms of youth lifting in the snatch is still sitting in the warm-up area. Tadici will have to come back out. And they're just discussing, you know, where they're going to put the bar. At the moment it's flashing 147. Whether that's where it stays or not, I'm not sure. His coach is over talking to the officials just off screen at the moment. And there's the current European under 17 champion from last year. He's turned 17 now. Tomasz Kadurci, he has the bar now set at 148. That looks as if it'll be where it'll stay. No, another decision, 150. From 145, 147, 148, now 150. Some excited Serbs in the crowd here to watch this. His dad was an international weightlifter. He's got a 21-year-old brother who's an international weightlifter. He did say, though, he said, he's not as good as me. Let's have him come out and prove that right now with a lift at 150 in the snatch. Good lift. That's a terrific lift. So it's 150 now for him in this snatch. He still has a lift to come. He's putting a nice gap between himself and the current third place lifter. Of course, right now he's our first place lifter, but the world record holder still to come. So best lift before this has been 142. Frenchman. And that's Anthony Kulay's countryman. With the tricolour painting of his name on there. Washboard tummies. The bar is now set at 153 kilos. Tomasz Kiderczy. It's going to go up again. It's just been. Yep, he's just announcing he wants more. Up to 154 now. Simon Matriosian just walking around with the towel around his shoulders. He's listed to start at an extraordinary weight of 180 kilos. I don't know whether that is, will be where he starts, but it's a lot of weight. Another decision has been made now. Now, this is into our personal record territory for Kadurci. He has the bar set at 156. He set his current best snatch at 155 at the World Juniors. So the big man striding towards the platform, trying to achieve a personal best lift here in the snatch at 156 kilos. Support in the crowd for the serve. Come on now, push that up. Unlucky. Very unlucky indeed, but he had a go, didn't he? He didn't wonder about it. And he'll still take a pretty good break in terms of what's likely to be a battle for silver and bronze. He's going to take an 8-kilo lead, despite not being able to manage that 155. 150 is 8 kilos in front of the Frenchman. Now here he is, the current youth world record holder in the snatch, and he's starting at 170 kilos. So his starting weight is 20 kilos beyond anything his competition has been able to match lift tonight. Simon Matricion. Oh, that's a good lift, isn't it? That's extraordinary. 170 kilos lifted as easy as you like. The current European under 17 champion trying tonight to become the youth Olympic champion, and he's made a great start with a lift of 170 kilos. He now has some time to sit back and think, where does he go next? Good support for the Armenian. Simon Tarossian. Okay. To put this into perspective, he's just announced that he's going to go to 180 kilos. He currently holds the world youth record in the snatch at 182. So he's placing just 2 kilos less than his own world record for his second attempt. Number of the lifters that we've already seen in action. Okay, he's made yet another decision. He's going to have a crack at his own world record. The bar is now set at 183 kilos. You're about to see a world record attempt. Simon Matriosian. The bar set at 183, and this is a world youth record. He currently holds it at 182 kilos. There are records in weightlifting at open level, junior level, and youth level. The youth world record is 182. It's held by this man. He has 183 on the bar. Come on, force it up, force it up, force it up. Can he get it there? Can he do it? A determined effort. We'll wait for the white lights, but he only gets the one. There must have been a slight adjustment of one of those elbows. There was nothing other than his feet that touched the floor. The elbows are going to be the issue when we look at the replay. So he's missed the world record attempt for two red lights. There was a bit of a force in the crowd until the referee's decision was made. That's a bit tight on him for me to tell which arm it was that had the issue. We'll have a little look here. There it was. So just a slight little adjustment with the elbow going and then getting back into lock position. Has 2 minutes to come back out and make another attempt. And you know, if you miss at 183 and that's your current world record, what do? You add two more kilos. That's what he's just announced. 185 kilos now. Maybe he just likes 5 kilo increments. Went up by 13 the first time round from 170 to 183 to take him to a world record lift, and now he's announced 185. We're inside a minute now. There's 50-odd seconds left on the countdown clock. He needs to have started the lift before the clock exhausts itself. Simon Martirosian is the current world youth record holder at 182 kilograms, and the bar is set at 185. Third and final attempt. Not tonight, sadly, but he's got a massive lead at the end of the snatch at 170. So he'll take a 20-kilo lead into the clean and jerk. Came out, tried to take us past his own world record. Had an attempt at 183, which also would have been a record, and then went further to 185. But nonetheless, he's got a massive lead, hasn't he? 20 kilos, and look at the lead from the Serb to the Frenchman, 8 kilos. In fact, an 8-kilo differential is the most that anyone has made up in the clean and jerk at this Nanjing Youth Olympics. We'll see whether that can happen again. But, certainly first, second, and third have got a lot of job to do when you're staring down 20-odd kilos or 28 kilos to catch the leader. But Sayed from Iran is not that far away, is he, in terms of the battle for bronze. And such a shame for young Ryan Sennett. Nice young man. He was a friendly young fellow when we were talking to him earlier. But just didn't come out with a really safe lift and tried it at 140. Had a recorded personal best at 141, but was suggesting he thought he could go a lot further than that. And he missed his three lifts at 140, so he's out of the competition. So we'll only have seven lifters going through to the clean and jerk. And of course, this is all about a combined total. No individual medal for the clean and jerk and the snatch. little bit of traditional dancing going on stage while these lifters are back trying to get themselves together. There's the serve. Kibichi. Goulet just going through a couple of little warm-up lifts. He's still happy, isn't he? Wonder what sort of spectacular total he's going to attempt in the clean and jerk. He holds the world record at youth level for the snatch. He holds the world record for the total combined. The snatch world record, as we've already discussed, is 182 kilos. The total combined, 397. He doesn't hold the clean and jerk world record. That's at 220. He had some trouble along the way, didn't he? But got there in the end. Bezak is going through a couple of warm-up lifts. He'll be one of the first couple to come out. Get a 10-minute break, and there's still six or so to go. Raul Manriquez. Big, strong man, but doesn't he move quickly, too, for a big man? When you see how quickly he got himself into position in that snatch. 130 in the end. Suggest a look at 125 and 130. Missed at 135. But he's 166 kilos himself and moved like a lightweight. The kids are about to be entertained by the mascots. And a little bit of Jerry Lee Lewis. Thank you. something you don't see every day unless it's at the gymnastics. The kids are loving that. Lala, the name of the mascot here at the Nanjinsu's only 14 Olympic Games. Only a couple of minutes away of getting underway in the clean and jerk. For the heavyweights, the big men.
Let's say goodbye to Lala.
And some of the technical officials just making their way back out, as are some members of the jury. So the clock ticking. Currently sitting in second position after the snatch with 150 kilos. So at the moment, at 160 kilos. Where he is going to be the first one out, but he still could change that. He could still decide to go up. So we'll wait to see. A couple of other lifters, one that's set to go at 165. So there's a couple within striking distance in terms of turning the order. Another one's at 170. We'll see whether Ament Wehry of Algeria will stay at that 160. You'd think he probably would. It's his current PB. He recorded it at the World Juniors when he finished 11th. He's obviously confident if he's starting there. He recorded 136 for the snatch at the World Juniors and managed 133 here today. So here are the standings after the snatch. Armenia, Serbia, France, Iran is where you'd think these medals will be decided. And really, he came in as a massive favourite, the Armenian, and with a 20 kilo gap, that's been confirmed so far after the snatch. Only a disaster in the cleaner jerk would stop him taking a gold medal, you'd think, but he has still have to come out and get a clean lift in. So Ayman Tuweri. This boy's just 15. He weighs 91.55, so he's 75 kilos lighter than the heaviest competitor here. And he'll turn 15 in a few weeks' time. Turn 16 in a few weeks' time. So just 15 years of age, and he's about to come out to the tent work at 160 kilos. Had a struggle early on, missed at 132, then missed at 133, and then finally achieved 133. So this would match his personal best. Good, long, clean pull to the chest. Have a little look at the clock. He's at inside 15 seconds now. He's done well to there. Get himself steady. He can. That looks a good lift to us here, and he'll get three white lights. So well done. Matches his personal best at 160. The next lifter is scheduled at 165, so depending on how far he wants to push it, he could be straight back out and lifting again. We'll just wait to see. But it was a good long pull. Wade has got himself steady. Let's change the grip as well as you do, and cleanly above the head. So there's David writing down the total of where he's going to go to next, and we'll have that announced shortly. So he's decided to go to 165 by the looks of that. Evgeny Fisak of the Ukraine. The bar is set at 165. He was successful at 130. Had two missed lifts in the snatch, but stayed in the contest with a 130 total, and now he has the bar set at 165 in the clean and jerk. Yeah, feet shoulder width apart, and a little flick out to get himself balanced now. Well done. 165 kilos. And he still has two more lifts to come. It was a struggle. But there's only room on the scorecards for the white or the red lights, and he got three white ones. That's what's important. There's nothing on the scorecard for how much of a struggle it was. Raul Manriquez. Bar set at 165 kilos. So that should give him a total of 295 kilos. It does, which matches the young man from the Ukraine. But Manriquez is the heaviest contestant here, so he'll take the second ranking for the moment. The lighter you are, if you're tied in terms of weight, the higher the rank. Good lift. So the young man from Algeria has decided to go to 167. So I don't think they've come back out and changed the bar as yet. He's just looking across. They're still suggesting that the Mexican will be next to lift. I don't think he will be. They're going to have to come out and, yeah. So they're going to come out and change the bar, get it back to 167, which is where he is going to lift. Eamon Tewari, the 15-year-old, a few weeks shy of his 16th birthday, and he has the bar set at 167 kilos, which would give him a combined total of 300 kilos, which would be a personal best. Psyching himself up. Come on now. Come on, can he get himself steady? This is going to be a terrific personal best. 300 kilos, and he still has a lift to come. So he's got a PB in the clean and jerk now of 167, 7 kilos beyond what he's ever done before, and a new total as well of 300 kilos. Great effort. Doesn't that take some determination? But to where he's decided that he's going to get a 170. So Sayed may be next. He's also set at 170, unless he too decides to go up.
Yeah, he has. He's decided to go to 177, so there's still plenty of jockeying going on here behind the scenes as you're watching the young man from Algeria on screen. We're now back with the Mexican at 170, but he too could decide to go further. He's been successful at 165. If he also went further, then the man on screen may need to come back out. But no, what is going on here? So the Mexican is going to go further. He's added 1 kilo, so he's going to 171. So that puts the pressure straight back on these other lifters. But Tuwari said, well, I'll go further as well. I'll go to 171. So all of this is happening behind the scenes. That will mean that Fezzak will come out, will he? He will, at 171. So we had three of them listed at one, between 165 and 170, and they're all jockeying away, and eventually we're out here at 171. The Joni Fezzak. He's been successful at 165. He had a rough time of it in the snatch, but had a successful lift at 130. Currently ranked 2 at 295 kilos, but we've got a number of lifters still to come. This would put him back in the number one position for the moment. He's giving away a lot of weight himself too. Well, that's great effort. He's only 94 kilos, this young man. And he's lifting against, you know, men that are 150 and 160. In one case, 166 kilos. That's a great effort. So he's up to 301 now. And for the moment, at least, he's got the number one ranking. That's not going to hold up. But terrific effort. In a lot of other competitions, he'd be lifting at around that 94 and under, because he's only just over 94, 94.73. So the final attempt. Eamon Tuwari, his final lift for the competition. The young man a couple of weeks shy of his 16th birthday. He's already recorded a personal best in both the clean and jerk and the total. And he's now got the bar set a further 4 kilos higher at 171 kilos. Seconds left. Just needs to have commenced the lift before the clock runs out. He's inside 5 seconds now. Needs to get going. Come on now. Come on now. Force it up. Okay, a chance here. Come on now. Get yourself steady. Steady up. Steady up. Magnificent performance. 171 kilos, a terrific personal best. Takes him to 304 kilos. So an 11 kilo personal best in the clean and jerk and a massive personal best in the combined. What an effort for a 15-year-old. Manriquez, his second attempt at the clean and jerk. He's been successful at 165. The bar is now set at 172. He looks comfortable enough. Good lift. And he's got another one up his sleeve as well.
Come on.
Nicely done. It's clearing the head. Pesak on screen. And he's currently listed at 175. That's where it'll be. They're just resetting the bar. Evgeny Pesak of the Ukraine. Again, he's only 94 kilos himself, and he's attempting to clean a jerk 175. One of only two lifters in this heavyweight division that's under 100 kilos. This would be a terrific performance. It's his final lift of the Youth Olympics. Can he make it a successful one? Come on now. No. Unlucky. Unlucky, but look. 171 kilos to add to his 130. Gives him a total of 301 kilos. Slightly more than his entry total. And you can just see that left arm. The reason he threw that down pretty quickly is the left arm had gone and then re-straightened. He knew that that would be a foul lift even if he could continue to hold it. Raul Manriquez with his final lift at 175 kilos. He's been successful at 172 in the clean and jerk, 130 in the snatch. Ooh, come on now. So he's got it to there. To take stock, get himself balanced. Straight back. Oh, terrific. Great lift. 175 kilos. He gets three white lights and a total of 305 for the moment at least. He also walks off with number one against his name. That won't hold up, but it's a terrific lift for him. It is a personal best. Good job. In the case of the bar, we've just heard announced as being lifted to 178 kilos. We've got just the four athletes that were thereabouts after the snatch in terms of the medals. Obviously, we've got a massive lead in terms of the man that's ranked number one, but the battle for silver and bronze very much still alive. Another announcement's being made, so the bar's now being set at 180.
First attempt by number 8, representing Islamic Republic of Iran.
That would see Sayed coming out next, but he still has a chance to make another decision to not do that and go further than 180. At the moment, it's still sitting at 180, and the red light is still with him. And it looks like he is coming out. Reza Zaida Sayed of the Islamic Republic of Iran. He had three successful lifts in the snatch, 133, 137, and finally his total of 140, which equaled his personal best coming in. The bar set at 180. Oh, good long pull. Nicely done.
Okay, Bala, okay.
Well, there's a couple of shakes, but there'll be no problem with that, you'd think. And he's got three white lights, so he's very much in this contest at 100 and 80 kilos now. That gives him a total of 320. And the number one ranking, we've still got four active lifters in this contest, though. Back was always straight. Nice lift. Kool-Aid. The France, 142 from the snatch. The bar is now set at 181. Oh, no. Let's hope that he's okay. Yeah, he's up and moving all right. Just out of balance there. He's still walking okay, so this looks as if there's been no damage done. Yeah, he just didn't get himself balanced under that weight. Speed and power, speed and power. We keep stressing it, but in the effort to do it quickly, you've also got to make sure you maintain your technique. Can't hear from here what's being said, but he also has the opportunity to go further if he wishes. His total from the World Junior Championships, where he finished eighth last year, this would appear certainly a very much a total within his grasp, 181. So a nice lift from the crowd. He's got a number of supporters that are flashing his name across their stomachs earlier. Those boys that were just standing up then. It's a Kool-Aid trying to keep himself in the contest. He's thereabouts in middle calculations if he can get this lift. 181 kilos on the bar. That's much better. And now he's got 181 kilos on his total. There's a one red light, no problem there though. So temporarily at least at 323 he has the top ranking, but there are four active lifters. Yeah, the tri-colours are underway. Tomasz Kuderci was second after the snatch. He's coming out reasonably early-ish here. He probably would have been thinking he might have had a bit more time up his sleeve, but 182 kilos is where it's at. It's where he is with his first attempt. He told me backstage that he's been regularly handling 190 in the clean and jerk in training. Let's see whether this is nice and comfortable for him. That's a good pull. Now for the jerk. Well done. Good effort. So that takes him into first position for the moment. We still have the overwhelming favourite to lift. A total of 332 kilos. Really nice lift. Reza Zadeh Sayed, Islamic Republic of Iran. It's his second lift. He's trying to add 3 kilos to his total, which will take him to 323. And based on body weight, 114, the other fella is, yeah, based on body weight, this would give him second place for the moment. Coming up. For the jerk now from Zayed. Needs to get that steady. Yeah, he's done that, and two white lights. So, for the moment, he's in second place. Keep stressing, though, Armenian still the lift, so that is jockeying for bronze. But he still has another lift up his sleeve, as do a couple of the others. Well done. Walking around with 183 kilos above your shoulders, needing to get it steady. It takes some focus. So the serve in the middle. Frenchman right of screen. And the athlete from Iran closest to us. At the moment, it's flashing at 185 for the serve, but you get a sneaking suspicion that he's going to take that further. He won't come out at 185, I don't think. No, he won't. Matthew Coulet, the Frenchman. This is his third and final attempt. He's trying to add 4 kilos. So for the moment, this would take him into second ranking. So really a shot at a bronze medal. He's trying to set a total. It'll be hard to chase. Come on now. Can he get it? Can he get himself steady? Terrific lift. The crowd like it. Plenty of French support in the crowd. And that's his third and final lift, but it gives him a total of 327 kilos with that lift at 185. And for the moment, it gives him the second ranking. Could well be a bronze medal lift, that. Look at it. He's loving it. Massive personal best. Kaderci, Tomas Kaderci of Serbia. ...150 in the snatch, 182 in the clean and jerk. You would think he's too far ahead in terms of the calculations for Silva. He's trying to lift 186. Come on now. ...17-year-old with 186 kilos held high aloft. And it's a good round of applause from this crowd. He still has another lift to come. He takes his combined total to 336 kilos. He managed 340 at the World Juniors. Will he exceed that today? We'll find out. So Sayed, the reason the camera is on the Frenchman is Sayed's at 187. So 4 kilo addition to where he was earlier. This would put him 327, equal with the Frenchman, but he's a lighter lifter. This is a shot at a bronze medal in front of us right here. He's got it to the shoulders nicely. Can he match the Frenchman? He can't. Unlucky. That was his final attempt. He'll have to be content with 183 and some celebrations for France, as the moment he looks like collecting a bronze medal. And this man currently ranked third, but that won't hold up. The favourite still the lift. it would take a disaster for that to hold up, and that's unlucky. But a total of 323 kilos. Celebrations for the French. Kula is looking at a bronze medal, you'd think. This, of course, our Armenian red-hot favourite comes out and misses all three attempts at the clean and jerk. Tomasz Kaderczy, he has had the bar set now at 191. This would give him a total of 341, 1 kilo more than he achieved at the Youth Championships. So, attempting a personal best. That 340 total was his personal best. Trying to take a step beyond that. He can't be caught for silver now. This is all about personal pride and personal achievement. Come on now. Come on now, come on now. Unlucky. Won't make it tonight. And so he'll finish with a total of 336. Currently ranked one, but of course the favourite yet to lift. Just a little too much for him tonight. Simon Martirosyan from Armenia. His first lift in the clean and jerk is at 192 kilos. He had a 20 kilo lead after the snatch with lift at 170. He then made a couple of attempts at a world youth record, couldn't quite manage it. How comfortable will this 192 be? Yeah, well, it's like changing the channel on the TV. It's that comfortable. Just press the button. Really easy. So the big question here is, how far is he going to try and push this? Terrific lift. Current European under 17 champion. Achieved that last year. Of course, he's now 17. He's also the current world youth record holder. There are records in weightlifting for open men, juniors, and youth. And he holds the world youth record for the snatch at 182 and for the combined total 397. At the moment, the bar is set at 200. This would give him a combined total of 370. Are they going to go back here? Now the coach is walking back towards the table that you can see there where the coach is walking is where they record the weights that will be lifted. He's got 2 minutes in total to come out. He's used a minute of that now. And there may be another discussion taking place on the table. There is. We're going to go to 205 kilos now. Simon Martirosyan, the number one ranked lift up That successful lift at 192 puts him in the gold medal position. He's the only active lifter left. He's just trying to improve his position now, and the bar is set at 205 kilos. On his shoulders here, but he's done it easily to there. Now for the jerk. Come on. What a performance. 205 kilos. A 17-year-old. 205 kilos. How far is he going to push this clean and jerk? How comfortable was that? Only he really knows. Very happy to have a chat before all of this. He was really relaxed, a friendly young man. And he's just instructing the coach. He's going to go over and make an announcement to the table. Again, he gets 2 minutes to come back out and start the lift. It's now about 190 seconds of that's gone. We're just waiting to see what the announcement will be. You can see the flashing 206. It's now gone to 210. So he's added another 5 kilos. Simon Martirosyan of Armenia about to attempt 210 kilos in the clean and jerk. Might be another change here. The clock's at about 104 at the moment. There may be yet another change. How far is he going to push this? The coach has gone back to the table. He's nodding about something. We're waiting to see any sort of announcement on the screen inside the arena. He had a world record attempt in the snatch and just missed it. The world record in the clean and jerk is not held by this man. This is the world youth records we're talking about, of course. But he's going to come out and try and claim it because he's just announced that he's going to go to 221 kilos. 221 kilos. The world record in the clean and jerk for a youth lifter is 220. He holds the snatch. He holds the total combined world records for youth lifting. And he's going to make an attempt to claim the clean and jerk world youth record. I wonder how many in the crowd know what they're witnessing right now. He's got it there. Come on, force it up. Come on now. Are we about to see a world record? Big attempt. Come on, get that leg over. Get it steady. Get it steady. He's got it, has he? When we see the white lights, we do a world record. He now owns them all. The snatch, the clean and jerk, and the total. Our gold medalist has put the best exclamation mark of all on that gold medal by claiming the world record as well. Silver will go to Serbia. Bronze to France. And that is some amazing lifting. He's going to come back out and take another bow, as you should. What a young lifter. Simon Martirosyan, you know, and look, he started at 192 in the clean and jerk, and, you know, sadly, there's a message there, isn't it, for the young American who went out in the snatch just trying to push it too hard early. You've just got to get yourself into the contest. That's what he did. And then went from 192 eventually to 221 at a new world record. He holds the snatch at 182. The total combined at 397. There's a nice moment from the youngest man in the competition who's yet to turn 16. And there is the world record lift. what a performance. Simon Martirosyan of Armenia takes the gold and takes the world record. And there's the official results. World record clean and jerk at 2:21. As we mentioned, Kadurci with the silver from Serbia at 3:36. And Kule in the end of France. There was that moment, of course, when the young boy from Iran, the young man from Iran, went out to try and match him at 3:27 in total, which would, on the basis of body weight, have put him into the bronze medal position, but couldn't quite do it. And there's Senna, as we mentioned earlier, couldn't get a clean snatch and therefore went out of the competition. The body weights, there was a massive difference, wasn't there? 166 kilos for the Mexican, the heaviest of the lifters, and the lightest was down at 91.55. So in a competition where there would be a 94, they don't have a 94 kilo division here at the Youth Olympics, but of course in lots of other world championships and European championships and so forth, that young man would have been lifting at 94. But didn't we see some highlights this evening? You don't see one of those every day, do you? A world record, world youth record in this case, of course, but what a performance. And I tell you what, this is a fair performance taking place in front of us as well. And while that's going on, the athletes are getting themselves ready to come out for the medal ceremony. We'll still have to, the handlers that have been moving the weights around earlier today will also have to erect the podium once the dancing is finished.
Thank you for your performance.
Funny, those, the older boys are too cool for school to wave at the camera. The youngsters love it.
Thank you.
fanfare for the medal ceremony for our big men, our heavyweights. 85 plus. And the athletes about to be introduced to the crowd.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the men's class 85 kilogram.
女士们、先生们，第二届夏季青年奥林匹克运动会男子85公斤以上级举重比赛颁奖仪式现在开始。Bronze medalist. Simon Matarossian of Armenia, of course, gold medalist. And behind him, Serbia. And he had plenty of support to the Serb tonight, didn't he? Tomas. He's a really friendly fellow. He's a big man, isn't he? Look at those shoulders. Yeah, silver medalist. Teammates in the crowd, and he managed 327, 142 and 185. Tomas Kadurci. Great performance from him too. Magnificent looking athlete. 150, 186 for 336. And the end out gold medalist wasn't all that far away from his world youth record total either. His total combined at 397 had him. He managed to snatch at 185 with the attempt, and he would have certainly well surpassed that. But here he is. Great job, man. A 170 kilos in the snatch, as we said, he tried to exceed his world record with a shot at 185, but he then claimed the world record that he didn't own, the clean and jerk, at 221, the world youth record, and for a total 391. nice moment for some young men that'll no doubt share plenty of memories going forward too. They'll create a lot more of these boys, these young men who have swept all before them today, particularly that fellow. World record lifter, the clean and jerk for a youth lifter, 17-year-old athlete that has got a huge future, quite obviously. Is already enjoying a pretty good present. He's now the Youth Olympic Games gold medalist to add to his European under 17 championship that he won just over a year ago. As good as the other lifting has been that we've seen, it's hard not to love the heavyweights. There's no doubt about that. So our gold medalist, alongside him, the Frenchman still there as well. He had plenty of support here tonight as well, as did the young man from Serbia, Simon Matriosian. At 391 kilos, a spectacular performance that included a world record in the clean and jerk. What a way to finish the weightlifting at the Nanjing 2014 Youth Olympic Games.
Nanjing 2014 Youth Olympic Games.